I think the two basic types of music indigenous to this country are black music, blues, and the kind of folk music that was brought over from Europe, and what I guess they call it country music, or the kind of West Virginia high and lonesome sound. That those are the two main streams of root American music. There might be others, I don't know. But like 10 years ago, what they called rock and roll was kind of a blending of those two forms. I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, and electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Oh my goodness! What have I done? Oh no! I can't believe it! It's like I've got the whole world in my palm, and I'm ready to try. Welcome to the Slim Shady Mecca, Rebecca. It's the village in New York, right next to the Tribeca. That's my sector, homosexual dissector. Come again, rewind selector. I said nice rectum, I had a vasectomy, Hector. So you can't get pregnant if I bisexually wreck ya.